Hey guys, this is Cheyenne and today I will talk about 5 things that you should do in order to get out of newbie. 1. Solve a lot of low difficulty problems. In the problem set of Codeforces, sort the problems by the difficulty or the number of people who have solved them. In the problem set of Codeforces, as you can see here, you can sort the problems by their difficulty or by the number of people who have solved them. For instance, if you click on here, it will sort the problems by their difficulty. You see that the first problems have difficulty 800. But as you go forward, for example, if you come to, for example, page, let me change the page from the URL, come to page, for example, 15, you see that the difficulty is increasing. You can also sort the problems by their number of people who have solved them. So, sort the problems by their difficulty or the number of people who have solved them and start solving problems with lowest difficulty. It's so important to solve a lot of problems. 2. Solve problems with tags implementation, brute force, and mathematics. Write these 3 topics down somewhere. Implementation, brute force, and mathematics. These are 3 main topics that you should be able to solve problems with these tags. Most of the problems with most of the problems A and B's in Div 2 or Div 3 contests are using these tags. So try to solve easy problems with these tags. You need to focus on these problems so that in contests you can easily solve these problems, and this will help you to grow your rating massively. 3. Reach around 300 accepts on Codeforces. In Codeforces, it's so important to solve a lot of problems in the beginning of your journey. So as I said, you should sort the problems by their difficulty and even choose the tags and start solving a lot of problems. You should reach 300 accepts in Codeforces at the beginning. This is the first thing that you should do. Don't focus on anything else and try to do this first. 4. Participate in all CF contests, especially Div 3 contests. There is a wrong belief that when you are not very experienced yet, you should not participate in CF contests. People believe that, okay, I wait until I become better, I become stronger, and then I will start participating in CF contests. Well, this is wrong. Participating in contests is for improving yourself, is for training. So if you are not participating in contests, you are missing out one of the ways to become becoming better. So make sure to participate in all the CF contests, especially contests which are Div 3, which are especially for people who are beginners. So at the beginning of your journey, make sure to don't miss CF contests. 5. Read codes of other people after you accepted a problem. So this is very important. After you solve the problem and you got accept from it, some people think that, okay, I'm done with this problem. That's wrong. When you solve the problem, a great proportion of improving is still left. You need to read the codes of others. You need to see that how other people implemented this. This is so important. I myself learned a lot by reading other people's codes. By reading the codes, you can understand that how others implemented the solution. So you get an idea of better ways of implementation. You can see that how other people solve the problems. Maybe their solution is different at all. You can see all of this by reading other people's codes. So after that, make sure to check out the codes of other people and see that are they different to the way you implemented it or not. If they were different, then it is good to learn from. I told you all of this as a person who was a newbie himself someday, and now he is an international grandmaster. And also I had a lot of students, and this is what I tell all of my students. I have also made another video about 5 things that you should not do if you want to get out of newbie. So if you haven't checked that out yet, make sure to watch that as well. Thanks, Cheyenne.